and neuron in brain not being able to process sensorial inputs and provide desirable instructions is the sensorial condition, making it hardest for the little one to acquire essential life skills, social skills, emotional and cognitive skills, make them dependent, stay away from mainstream society, claiming their lives are dropping. Sensorial conditions such as autism is prevailing at epidemic speed since 114 years, from 1 in 10,000 kids to every 1 in 32 kids in 2020. Autism is claiming many kids' lives and holistic happiness of their families. Namaskaram, my name is Bindu Reddy. I'm a SLP speech therapist in Pinnacle Blooms Network, Dilshuk Nagar branch. Promising to do everything possible to empower your kid to be self-sufficient, to be part of mainstream society, to stand chance up at life, career, family, bring smiles into your families. Empowering 80 plus crore kids of people with sensory conditions to have wonderful life has been the precious purpose of Pinnacle Blooms Network. Autism is not a disease, it is a sensorial condition. There is no known cure for autism. Identifying autism early in first 1-2 years of kid is the key for providing wonderful life to the kid. Please do spread this, help many people. Namaskaram. My name is Bindu Reddy, MASLP, speech therapist in Pinnacle Blooms Network, Dilshuk Nagar branch.